Welcome to Soft Review. Today we are going to discuss a free AI content detection tool that can detect content generated by GPT-3, 3.5, etc. So in order to test that out, we'll be testing it with the AI generated content and human generated content. So without wasting any time, let's just see how it works. For this, we will be creating an article using ChatGPT. For this example, I am writing an article about how to make money online using ChatGPT. And once it's finished, let's just copy this content and paste it to this free AI detection tool. This is the tool that we are talking about, and let's just copy this a ChatGPT generated content and paste it here, and let's just check for AI content. And the only limitation with this tool is that you can only check for like up to 2500 character at a time. As you can see, it's giving us the result that it's obviously AI. Now let's give the same question to Google and just see the first article from Google, and let's just copy and paste and see if it can detect whether it's a human written or like AI generated content. For this example, we will be taking content from this website. Let's just copy the whole content and let's just paste it on the tool. Let's just replace our old content and just paste this new content from the website, and let's test for it. And as you can see, it's checking and it's saying that it's human written content, and it looks great, and the content grade is 100% human written. So this is just a small video to showcase you like it really works, this tool, and it's free to use. So if you are on a tight budget and don't want to pay for like AI detection tools, then you can definitely use this tool. Hope it helped you, and I'll be giving the link for this tool in the description. You can check that out, and thank you for watching the video. Have a great day.